Hello everyone. A fruitful oncotherapy dosage theorem and Love's Advocates new program session. Conventional treatment divided into remission, induction and post-remission therapy. A second repeated course of therapy can produce remissions, but these are usually of shorter duration. Clinical and molecular response. Prognostic factors can be divided into those primarily associated with resistance to chemotherapy. Normal karyotype is associated with responsiveness. Were not administered at equally toxic doses, escalated dose and standard dose. The principles of this approach include reduction of regimen, related toxicity, and shifting the burden of tumor cell kill from high dose cytotoxic therapy to graft versus leukemia effect. Adequate and close supportive care is extremely important in the care of acute leukemia. Tumor lesions characterized by hyperuricemia, hyperkalemia, hyperphosphatemia, hypocalcemia, acidosis, and renal failure. Neutropenic diet means avoidance of fresh fruits and vegetables. Fruits or vegetables cooked diet, 29% of patients, and fresh fruit and fresh vegetables, raw diet, 35% of patients developed a major infection. DNA hypermethylation and histone modification, both alter gene expression via architectural remodeling of chromatin and pharmacologically reversible. DNA demethylating agents and histone deacetylase inhibitors induced re-expression of tumor suppressor and pro-apoptotic genes. Decitabine, 5-azo-2-deoxycitidine and 5-azacitidine are hypomethylating agents. Hypomethylating agents have been combined with histone deacetylase inhibitor such as valproic acid and vorinostat, suberoyl anilid hydroxamic acid, SAHA, to improve response rates. Other agents such as aurora kinase inhibitor, AZD, all transretinoic acid, 45 milligram meter square, twice daily. Treated with dexamethasone, 10 milligram intravenous bit for 3-5 days with a rapid tapper. Tamibarotene is a new synthetic retinoid drug recently approved for relapsed or refractory APL in Japan. It is specific agonist for retinoic acid receptor alpha beta. Compared to all trans retinoic acid, tamibarotene is chemically more stable and several times more potent as an inducer of PL cells. Prednisone, 100 milligram day for 5 days, chronic lymphocytic leukemia. Complete remission, achieved molecular remission. Treatment arms were balanced with regard to sex, age, stage, genomic aberrations, genes, mutational status. Lenalidomide is an immunomodulatory drug, which is an analog thalidomide. It has shown efficiency in patients with relapse, chronic lymphocytic leukemia, who carry high risk cytogenetic features. Flavopiridol has shown clinical activity in patients with relapse, chronic lymphocytic leukemia. Flavopiridol is synthetic flavone that inhibits cyclin dependent kinases relationship between dose and response. Minimal responses were seen among patients treated with the lowest doses. Higher doses might be associated with higher response rates and earlier responses. Complete cytogenetic and major molecular responses, particularly when using standard dose, an effort should be made to maintain the optimal dose and minimize unnecessary dose reductions and treatment interruptions. Cytogenetics, chromosomal abnormalities, and successful of therapeutic applications directly correlated. Dasatinib, another chemical, another process. Hypomethylating agents, 5-azacitidine, 75 milligram meter square subcutaneously for 7 days every 28 days, and desitabine, 5-azacitidine, decitabine. Another version. Lenalidomide is a chemical analog of the thalidomide with diverse biological actions that encompass immune modulation and anti-angiogenic effects. Polycythemia rare. Another drug, pretnol, 60 milligram, pretnol, 60 milligram meter square, 128 day. Bortezomib, a proteasome inhibitor, nuclear factor kappa B inhibitor, showed significant activity in various lymphomas. Oral retinoid, all transretinoic acid, oral retinoid, Bexarotene, Soriatene, Acutene, Bexarotene, Soriatene, Acutene, all transretinoic acid. R times R retinoid, Bexarotene, RAR retinoid, isotretinoin, histone deacetylase inhibitors, vorinostat, depsipeptide, belinostat. Histone deacetylase inhibitors, oral vorinostat, trademark Zolinza, was well treated at a dose of 400 milligram daily and had a rapid onset of action. Histone deacetylase act on lysine amino acid groups on multiply proteins, including many transcription factors. Histone deacetylase are grouped into four classes, with classes 1, 2, and 4 being zinc dependent. In phase 2 trial, relapsed HAL patient received doses of 85 or 110 milligram 3 times per week. Activation of nuclear factor kappa B nuclear factor signaling allows for transcription proteins that drive cell survival and decrease apoptosis. Bortezomib induces apoptosis by activation of the caspase cascade and decrease BCL2. HAL were treated with bortezomib at doses of 1.3 milligram meter square on days 1, 4, 8, and 11 of day cycle. Bifosfonates, pamidronate, zoledronic acid have been shown to reduce the amount of skeletal related events in myeloma when compared with placebo. Lenalidomide is a second generation immunomodulator drug. Lenalidomide was given 25 milligram daily on day 121 of 28 day cycle, and dexamethasone was given 40 milligram on days 1, 4, 9, 12, 7, 20, 17, 20. Dexamethasone was given 40 milligram on days 1, 4, 9, 12, 17, 20. Preferred treatments, bortezomib steroid, lenalidomide steroid, bortezomib plus lenalidomide with steroid dexamethasone. Patients were treated with lenalidomide 25 mg day on days 121 for 28 days and either dexamethasone 40 mg on days 1, 8, 15, and 22, 445 patients were randomized. New agents, pomalidomide, novel agent, the second generation proteasome inhibitor. Carfilzomib, proteasome inhibitor, carfilzomib, PR171-194. Proteasome inhibitor, carfilzomib, ACP90 inhibitor, pumicin ACT inhibitor, perifosine and defibrotid. AZA is DNA methylating transferase inhibitor that induces DNA hypomethylating leading to leukemic cell differentiation and potentially increase azacitidine or 5-azato-deoxycitidine. Bortezomib trademark Velcade, bortezomib PS341, dipeptidyl boronic acid proteasome inhibitor, and various dosage. JRA repeat every 28 days. 13 GIS retinoic acid 100 mg/m² day per dose in 2 divided doses 1:21. Non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs may also act via inhibition of nuclear factor Kb. For instance, gelecoxib, gelebrex, COX-2 inhibitor. Beta-carbolin natural product and was shown to prevent nuclear factor Kb activation and inhibit the growth multiply myeloma cells. Pyridyl cyanoguanidine compounds have been reported to act as an anti-tumor agent in clinical trials and a patent for their use, the treatment of cancer is held by Leo Farr. Unsaturated polyamine steroidal sulfate, squalamine, was isolated from tissue of the dogfish shark Squalus acanthias. Main cancer effect mechanisms. Retinoic acid signaling, all trans-retinoic acid and demethylating 5-azacitidine agent should be possible change each other of therapeutic regime. Ibogaine indol alkaloid as anti-cancer effect. Acute lymphogenic leukemia, oral pretnol 64 milligram meter square 128 days. Another source. Dexamethasone 40 milligram daily on days 1, 4 and 4, 11. Methylprednisolone 50 milligram intravenous twice daily on days 1-3. Prednisone 100-200. Prednisone 200 milligram orally days 1-5 every month. Prednisone 60 milligram meter square day orally in divided doses on days 128. Prednisone 60 milligram meter square day orally in divided doses for 14 days. Dexamethasone 10 milligram meter square day orally in divided doses on days 1-7 and days 15-21. Dexamethasone 6 milligram meter square day orally for 5 days every month. Progress in adults has been marked by utilization of intensive regimen. DNA hypermethylation and histone modification both alter gene expression via architectural remodeling of chromatin and are pharmacologically reversible. DNA demethylating agent and histone deacetylase inhibitors induce re-expression of tumor suppressor and pro-apoptotic genes. Decitabine decitabine hypomethylating agent, 5-azo-2-deoxycytidine and 5-azacitidine are hypomethylating agents approved. Azacitidine 75 milligram meter square day intravenous or subcutane times 7 days, repeated every 28 days. Decitabine 20 milligram meter square intravenous daily times 5 days, every 4 weeks for 2 years, and best supportive care. Hypomethylating agents have been combined with histone deacetylase inhibitors such as valproic acid and vorinostat, suberoil anilid hydroxamic acid, SAHA, to improve response rates. In phase 1 to 2 studies using a combination of decitabine and valproic acid, combination of azacitidine 75 milligram meter square intravenous daily, valproic acid 15 milligram kilogram orally daily, and all transretinoic acid 45 milligram meter square orally. Histone deacetylase inhibitor have also been combined with conventional chemotherapy, showing promising results. Combined with vorinostat 500 milligram orally three times daily. The major toxicity of all transretinoic acid is potentially fatal leukocytosis syndrome, APL differentiation syndrome, characterized by fever and leakage of fluid into the extravascular space, producing fluid retention, effusion, dyspnea, and hypotension. It is effectively treated with dexamethasone 10 mg intravenous beat for 3-5 days with a rapid taper. Tamibarotene is a new synthetic retinoid drug recently approved for relapsed or refractory APL in Japan. It is specific agonist for retinoic acid receptor alpha beta. Compared to all transretinoic acid, tamibarotene is chemically more stable and several times more potent as an inducer of differentiation. An analog of thalidomide, lenalidomide is an immunomodulatory drug which is analog of thalidomide. It has shown efficiency in patients with relapsed chronic lymphocytic leukemia who carry high risk cytogenetic feature. In one phase 2 study, lenalidomide was administered at 25 milligram orally daily on days 1 to 21 every 28 days. Blavo P pyridol has shown clinical activity in patients with relapse chronic lymphogenous leukemia. Flavopyridol is synthetic flavon that inhibits cyclin-dependent kinase and others. The most important early side effect of therapy with lenalidomide is myelosuppression that may necessitate dose reduction in patients with persistent thrombocytopenia and neutropenia. Interestingly, the degree of myelosuppression has been associated with response. Hypomethylating agents. Hypomethylating agent 5-azacitidine and 5-aza-2-deoxycitidine, trademark desitabine. Aberrant promoter methylation is associated with transcriptional repression, suppression, or silencing. Desitabine and 5-azacitidine are both citidine analogs that incorporate into DNA and form covalent bonds with DNA methyltransferase enzyme. Depletion of methyltransferase activity within the cell then causes newly synthesized DNA to be hypomethylated compared to the parent strand. After at least two cycles of cell division, DNA becomes globally hypomethylated with alteration in gene expression within the leukemic cell. Both agents display cytotoxicity at high doses while hypomethylating activity remains prominent at lower doses. These biochemical changes are an attractive target for drug therapy as normal tissues have little gene promoter methylation. Azacitidine 75 milligram meter square subcutaneously for 7 days every 28 days. Azacitidine 75 milligram meter square subcutaneously for 7 days every 28 days. Desitabine 45 milligram meter square in 3 divided doses administered for 3 consecutive days every 6 weeks. Desitabine 45 milligram meter square in 3 divided doses administered for 3 consecutive days every 6 weeks. Chemical modification of histone proteins by acetylation contribute to the regulation of gene expression and probably interact with abnormal DNA methylation to cause transcriptional suppression of tumor suppressor genes. Histone deacetylase inhibitors alter chromatin structure to promote gene transcription, and their combination with hypomethylating agent demonstrates significant in vitro synergy. Clinical drug trials in MDS and AMD starting examine this potentially exciting combination of drugs. Desitabine with valproic acid. Desitabine with valproic acid and 5 other cytidine with combination of valproic acid and all trans-retinoic acid. Other investigators have examined 5 other cytidine with sodium phenylbutyrate. All of these early trials demonstrate activity of combined hypomethylating drugs and histone deacetylase inhibition with favorable response rates of up to 50% in elderly patients with low induction-related mortality, significant decreases in global DNA methylation and increases in histone acetylation were observed in these studies, but these changes did not correlate with clinical response to drug therapy. Day of lenalidomide for 21 days out of a 28-day cycle. Entinostat is another oral class histone, class 1 histone acetylase, histone acetylase inhibitor, entinostat. Panobinostat is an histone deacetylase class 1, another one. The role of nuclear factor Kb signaling was first identified in multiple myeloma and led to the development and approval of the proteasome inhibitor bortezomib. Activation of nuclear factor Kb allowed bortezomib induced apoptosis by activation of the caspase cascade and decreased BCL2. HL were treated with bortezomib doses of 1.3 milligram meter square on days 1, 4, 8, and 11 of a 21-day cycle. One patient had a PR and two patients had SD. Clinical view. Lenalidomide is a second-generation immunomodulatory drug. Lenalidomide was given 25 mg daily on day 121 of 28-day cycle, and dexamethasone was given 40 mg on day 1, 4, 9, 12, 17, 20. Patients were treated with lenalidomide 25 mg day on days 121 for 28 days and either dexamethasone 40 mg on days 1, 4, 9, 12 and 17, 20 or dexamethasone 40 mg on days 1, 8, 15 and 22 for 145 patients were randomized. Bortezomib is a first-in-class proteasome inhibitor which interferes with proteasomal degradation of number of protein and exerts its anti-proliferative and anti-angiogenic effect. on myeloma tumor cell through this mechanism. Myeloma was first demonstrated in the relapse refractory setting. Bortezomib 1.3 mg meter square on days 1, 4, 8, 11 and dexamethasone 40 mg on days 1, 4, 9, 12 of first two cycles, then 1, 4 for remaining cycle. Bortezomib 1.3 mg meter square on days 1, 4, 8, 11. Dexamethasone 40 mg on days 1, 4, 8, 11, 15, 18 for cycle 1 and days 1, 4 for cycles 2, 4. Bortezomib, lenalidomid, dexamethasone. Bortezomib, thalidomide, dexamethasone. Bortezomib, dexamethasone, lenalidomide, dexamethasone. They had applied some therapeutic modality and combinations. Lenalidomide 25 mg per os daily for first 21 or 28 day cycle plus high dose dexamethasone 40 mg on days 1, 4, 9, 12 and 17, 20 versus high dose dexamethasone alone. Lenalidomide 15 mg day plus bortezomib 1 mg meter square. You know, our various drugs, medicines, dosages, all the time combined and repeating all the time, step by step, these therapeutic application and our regimen should be happened and designed. Thank you very much. Thank you so much. You are patient, and I hope next program step by step improving the very difficult end results solutions. Thank you very much. See you soon next program.